This is Leadplant. It's actually not a grass or a forb, a flower, but it's considered a shrub. It has woody stems, so they're more like, they're firmer and have bark on them. It's a shrub that flowers in the summertime, and the flowers are these beautiful long purple stalks, spikes, with some orange colored details in there on the plant parts, probably the stamens. The lead plant, this is as tall as it gets. This is actually a pretty tall lead plant. It's over 2 feet tall. But what's really amazing about the size of this plant is that most of it is underground. So what you see here is only a small fraction of the total living plant. The tap roots run about 14 feet deep, straight down into the earth. That's for a good reason, because then they can capture a lot of rainwater when it falls and still find water when there's drought. Lead plant has really interesting leaves too. They're compound leaves. Each leaf is made up of many leaflets. It's fun to touch them. They're very soft. And underneath, they're light green, dark green on top. But having deep roots and having compound leaves like this are wonderful adaptations for lead plant to survive the hot, dry summers in the prairie. Drought in the prairie in the summer is normal every year. And a lot of places, and you know, like our lawns are drying up because the roots are very short, but lead plant and other prairie plants have very deep roots. So they stay green in the summer, and not only stay green, but they enter the prime of their life producing blooms and seeds at that time.